Right.
Okay, here's the plan.
Okay, what's the plan, buddy? Oh, why can't you just talk this shit to me? Can't a bro get a mission briefing?
Let's get started. Just stay calm and get it done.
I see three of them.
That's three too many. Stay sharp. Listen a second. There's something I should explain.
Ah, so why are you not explaining it? Jerk. Isn't that hard to voice tutorial? Hey school, does this game have global experience? That shit always throws off strategy.
Moving out.
That's what I hate about the Fire Emblem games. I mean, that's one of the things that bothers me about it. That, you know, you'll sacrifice strategy for the sake of leveling up your guys, which is pretty bad in Fire Emblem.
Behind this rock? Oh, shit.
Ready to go.
See any more of them.
D-pad moves what lightly? Reticle? I got rank B for doing it in two turns? Balls! I can do it in one. Sure? Wait, so here's my question. My question is, does it determine how much experience you get, your rank? But I hate when games do that. God